Internet, welcome back to another video. So I managed to find a way in. I'm right next to a very busy main road. So I had to wait for 5 or 10 minutes for the traffic to clear. Looks like a lot of stuff's been left behind. Smells of urine a bit in here actually. Glasses have been left behind. Sounds like the power's still on. There's the main entrance. Let's get out to the cellar. Oh, tiny cellar. It's all the drinks, Stella. Fruits, Carlin, Cronenberg, Thatcher's Gold. I sir. What's that contraption? For barrels, maybe for beer barrels, I don't know. Chinese. Looks like a Chinese. Some Chinese person was living here. Looks like they serve pizza here. It's like a 9-inch pizza box. Nothing combustible to be left or stored in this room ever, no exceptions. That means you, Caroline, Carol and Danielle. Danielle. Small pizza boxes. Just gonna use this toilet, guys. It's like the master bedroom. It's a menu. Beef Wellington, caramelised beef, shank of lamb, three little pigs. Looks like a few vandals have got in here as well. Nice big rooms, high ceilings. Yeah, that's the main road there. Let's go down those other set of stairs. I'll see where they lead to. Yeah, it's quite a small pub downstairs, but it's very big on the second level. Into the kitchen. Walk-in freezer. Very unclean kitchen. There's loads of grease on the bottom of that table. There's no pool tables or dartboards, I'm guessing it's quite gourmet. for me, but focus more on food and drinks. Suppose if you've got darts and a pool table, you attract a different crowd. Maybe they did have a pool table then. Chalk here. Obviously been sold off. Well, that's the way out, folks. I'm going to put my camera away and take some photos. Short video, but interesting nonetheless. I'll see you in the next video.